refinance, a lot of my friends were doing refinance at the same time, right? We bought houses at the same time, so they did refinance.
Yeah.
And they suggested Amardeep, right? Amardeep was suggested, so I came and talked to you. And there were other few people whom I spoke to as well, right? Because there were other known people of mine from Chase Bank. They were approaching me, and there were like about two or three other folks, right? But it was good experience working with Amardeep, and the transaction was very open. Right? That's what I liked. The transaction was very open in terms of what is the process, what are the pros and cons of doing any of these, what is your opinion about it.
Yeah, this was your first refi, right?
Yes, that was my first refi. So it was a good experience. I got to know a little bit more about homing market, house market this time, right? Last time when I bought, I was very amateur. But this time at least I got to know something. So next time when I'm doing something, I'll be a little bit more educated, I guess.
Right, because how much money you put down before?
I put it like 5%.
5%. So you had, how we can get rid of PMI or, lower it, or the rate.
Last time the rates was very high. 4.175 was the rates, right? I mean, I wanted to definitely bring it down to a low rate because the market was getting down this time. I know that, if you don't do this, then maybe you don't know, right?
Exactly.
So that was the reason.
Yeah, someone was asking me, the payment may, save you maybe a couple of $100, right? Per monthly. But that's not the whole point. When you're doing refi, it's like you look at the overall, 10 years, 15
Definitely.
Years.
So I think that information was good, right? So that's why I was able to make a decision. Otherwise, I wouldn't have. It was good. Some learning, experience over this period, understanding how the refinancing model works, how the equity of the house works, and stuff like that. So it was a good experience.
All right.
Thank you,
Amardeep. Thank you, sir.